Hey guys, it's me, the American Simmer, and God bless America, and welcome back. In the last part, we literally just ended with me killing one of the brothers. I don't know which one, but let's go ahead and get right back into the game. And unfortunately, Clementine did see us kill him.
God, no!
Katja!
Go. I'll keep Clementine safe.
I did what had to be done. Taking Charlotte.
Kenny!
Carly.
Lee?
Ow.
Shh. Is everyone okay? You guys have been gone way too long.
They attacked us.
I knew it. I told you we couldn't trust them.
Shit. How many of them are there?
Two left.
Where?
Larry's dead. They chopped off Mark's legs and tried to feed them to us.
Shit. Is everyone else okay?
They've still got Doc and Katja in the house. And I don't know where the fuck Kenny is.
All right, we're coming in to help.
The main gate is too dangerous. Go around the fence and see if there's a back way in. I'll keep looking for Kenny. Do you have a weapon?
I don't leave home without it. Ben, stick close. And Lee, be careful.
I'm gonna take the boy and check around.
No, please don't take my boy!
Let's go, woman.
Settle down. I don't want to hurt y'all.
Andy? Danny, is that you? What's going on out there?
Where are Katja and the kid? You know you don't want to do this.
Just go away and leave us be. Stop right there. I mean it. No!
One dead. Where's my respawn point?
You just had to go snooping around, didn't you?
Go, Brenda. Brent, come on now. You know you don't want to do this.
Just go away and leave us be.
I should have been silent.
You just had to go snooping around, didn't you?
Let her go, Brenda!
Please, please don't you take another step!
Brenda, come on now, you know you don't want to do this!
Just go away!
Thank you.
You know you don't want to do this.
Just go away and leave us be. Stop right there, I mean it. No!
How do I get past this? My directions.
Please don't you take another step.
Brent, come on now. You know you don't want to do this.
Just go away and leave us be. Stop right there. I mean it. Oh, I told you to stop. I told you.
Oh my gosh. You know what? Oh, this is why I have the internet, honey. Okay. Okay. So let me look this up. The Walking Dead. The game. How to get by Brenda. I can't get shot one more time. I was able to.
You just had to go snooping around, didn't ya?
Go, Brenda!
You have to move forward until she can run at you. When she does stop moving. Okay, I have an idea of what I need to do.
Please don't you take another step.
Brent, come on now. You know you don't want to do this.
Just go away and leave us be. Stop right there, I mean it.
His dairy turned into a slaughterhouse.
I'll kill her, Lee.
Don't make this any worse.
Just stop.
fucking hurt him!
Oh my god!
Let him go, goddammit!
That ain't gonna happen!
Andy, don't!
Shut up!
Andy! Who the fuck do you people think you are? Look at what you've done!
Calm down.
Calm down? What for, huh? All we wanted was some goddamn gasoline!
Come on, we stronger, boy!
Me like a man, Lee. Lee!
You're getting in.
Lee!
Let's go.
My timer went off, but I don't know how much time's left, so I'm just gonna finish the gameplay. Well, actually, last time I did that, it didn't really go out so well. So I'm gonna end the episode here, guys, and don't forget to like and subscribe and do all that other fun stuff. And see you guys next time. Bye, guys!